When I cut my fretboards for my cigar box guitar necks, I always cut them a little wider than my neck. Then after my fretboard has been glued on to my neck, I will then take my plane and plane both sides of the fretboard so it will be flush to the neck. This way, your fretboards will come out looking like this. And not all sloppy looking. And nobody, I mean nobody, likes sloppy. So this is what I do.